But yeah, since then, you know, we actually made it a goal and started developing and, you know, working on projects and everything. And around 1.5 year later, we're here in front of you guys. So yeah, that's from my end. I'll pass it over to Ishan.
So yeah, I was a part of the Central Group team and we were participating in the software edition. I was working in the with Wimble in Android development. So I know a thing or two about Android and kind of brought back everyone up to speed. And she was kind of you know, the people who is always nagging. And yeah, I guess if it wasn't for that, we wouldn't be able to be where we are right now. So I'd like to invite Amit to give their
Hey
introduction.
guys, I'm Tamvi and I'm a third year EC graduate. I have participated in hackathons before, but this was my first virtual hackathon. Right, so for the project, I worked mostly around the stuff which was related to data. It was everything from data preparation, that is, data cleaning, collection, etc. So yeah, mostly it was that only. Further, I would like to call Vimal.
Hello. I'm Vimal. Currently, I'm in third year. I want to just share experience that I have attended at least 7 to 8 hackathons before SIH, and this was the best team from which I have attended any hackathon. सारा कुछ क्रेडिट टीम को जाता है क्योंकि इसमें किसी ने इंडिविजुअली होकर कुछ काम नहीं किया, सारा काम टीम के लिए किया और कलेक्टिवली बांटता है काफी. सो काफी कुछ सीखने से मिला है. ईशान ने एंड्रॉइड ईशान के साथ में एंड्रॉइड कर रहा था तो एंड्रॉइड में काफी कुछ मुझे मतलब सीखने को मिला ईशान से. सो इट वाज अ ग्रेट एक्सपीरियंस. आई वुड लाइक टू ऐड यतन.
Hello everyone, I'm Yatan and I worked as a web developer for my team. I'm currently in third year EC. So basically, I would like to thank my team for being so supportive. And it was my first hackathon and hopefully we won it. And furthermore, I would like to thank Vimal, especially because he asked everyone to take me in as a web developer. So I really like to thank him. So all in all, this was a very great experience. Yeah, we did work hard, and the hard work pays off. And I would like to call upon Anshuman Bia.
Okay, so hi, I'm Anshuman, and as you can see, everyone is from third year, and I'm in the final year. As many projects I've worked so far, this was the best team I've ever worked with, and they were so supportive. And I was there, Vimal ने जब मेरे को बोला कि भाई करते हैं हैकाथॉन बोल के, आई वाज इन प्लानिंग फॉर एसआईएच, बट ही सेड कि आ जाओ एक बार देखते हैं. आई जॉइन एंड इट वाज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट एक्सपीरियंसेस आई हैव हैड सिंस टिल नाउ. सो या, थैंक यू. ओवर टू यू वन.
Nehal, why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself?
Hi everyone, I'm Nehal. So I'm a member of BrainX 101. I don't know what other people said, I'll tell you mine. I was lead researcher over there. So our problem statement was for CWC, Central Warehousing Corporation. My main stuff was just to, you know, research about what is CWC, because it was all of a new field for all of us. So we were like कि होता क्या है CWC, थोड़ा जानो. वी गेट टू नो, यू नो, आई सर्व्ड अबाउट द स्ट्रक्चर. देन वी टॉक्ड अबाउट कि एक स्ट्रक्चर में होता क्या है, इन गोइंग क्या होता है, ऑन गोइंग क्या होता है, मतलब ऐसे सब कुछ चल रहा था. यू नो, बहुत ही अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस रहा था मेरा तो SIH में.
प्लीज फॉर द टीम इंट्रोडक्शन. सो अगेन आई'd लाइक टू थैंक देम फॉर बीइंग हियर. Now, moving ahead, we asked you to send us questions and doubts, queries, whatever you had to ask them. And we got a really good response. And there are a lot of questions that you asked these two teams, and we'll try and answer most of them. So the first question is that I'd like Team Brainiacs 101 to answer, that what are the prerequisites of participating in any hackathon?
Okay, so I would like to take this question. I'll include some points and then let's see few people can add on to it. I have participated in some of the hackathons previously before going into SIH. So it was one of those was in IIT, the other was in NSIIT. So I had participated in two or three hackathons previously. ठीक है, prerequisites is nothing. मतलब in terms of technical skills or the hard skills, if you say there is no such prerequisite, आपको सिर्फ technology बेसिक्स पता होने चाहिए. हाउ कैन यू यूज द टेक्नोलॉजी टू सॉल्व दोज प्रॉब्लम्स व्हिच आर लिस्टेड. मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम वी हैव थीम्स इन द हैकाथॉन्स, सो यू कैन जस्ट आइडेंटिफाई व्हाट इज द मेजर प्रॉब्लम इन दिस स्पेसिफिक ऑर्गेनाइजेशन और इन दिस स्पेसिफिक एरिया, फॉर एग्जाम्पल फिनटेक. ठीक है, तो आपको एक बेसिक अंडरस्टैंडिंग होनी चाहिए विच आई थिंक यू गेट आफ्टर योर फर्स्ट ईयर एंड ड्यूरिंग योर फर्स्ट ईयर. That is the only prerequisite. Other than that, it's you should have a team to participate. Hackathons are usually conducted in teams. Very rarely you'll see an individual or two people working on something. But you should have a team of around 3 to 4. That's the minimum team size. And other than that, it's your motivation to solve problems. It's your dedication. It's your soft skills, it's your enthusiasm. As such, there is no prerequisite for participating in a hackathon.
Prerequisite or like a ceiling that you have to cross for participating in a hackathon. You should just have a basic understanding of what problem you are going to solve there. And if you're motivated enough to solve that particular problem, no matter how limited you are with the resources.
Now moving on to the second question. This is a very basic question. I'd like team-centric crew to answer this first. So the question is, what exactly is Smart India Hackathon and how does one participate in it? What is the exact procedure of going ahead with this?
Okay, so I'll take the question if that's okay. Okay, so I'm assuming ki sabko hackathon pata hai, right? So मैं उससे आगे बढ़ता हूँ. लाइक व्हाट हैपेंस इज, इंडिया ने सोचा कि भाई कंट्री लेवल पे हैकाथॉन कराते हैं. तो उन्होंने क्या बोला कि मैं थोड़ी हिस्ट्री के साथ बताऊँ. पहले होता था कि सारी कंट्रीज एक साथ पार्टिसिपेट करते थे, फिर एक जगह पे वो सारे शॉर्टलिस्ट होते थे आइडियाज़ की कौन से अच्छे कौन से नहीं होते, और फिर एक और राउंड होता था और एक और राउंड होता था एंड इवेंचुअली एक विनर निकलता था. ठीक है, सो नाउ व्हाट हैपेंस इज कि every college is required to send their participants, right, which teams they want to go forward. Every college has a limit according to jo bhi us college ka matlab kitne students hai us college mein. So I guess us hisab se what they do is every college conducts a hackathon in their own level, and after that every the college selects a few of the ideas. Those ideas go forward and the SIH team decides which ideas are good, and those are then taken forward which participate in the actual hackathon, right? So one more thing that I'll add is that jo hackathons mostly hote hai ki tumhe bahut sare problem statements di jati hai aur un problem statement ke according you have to come up with a solution for any one of the problem statement. And in the similar way smart in the hackathon ke liye bhi kuch problem statements hoti hai and we have to choose one of them and then accordingly we have to solve. One thing that is different is here the prizes are divided on the basis of problem statement. Every problem statement has a different prize, right? Like for our problem statement, the problem statement was given by Government of Bihar, and Rakshit Singh Brainiacs would have had a different problem statement, and the organization would have been different which would have given that problem statement. Okay, anything else if you'd like to add, please?
So yeah, that is how the basic structure goes. But the mark that they have with them is shortlisting top 5 teams in every problem statement. And the best part about Smart India Hackathon is that these problem statements actually come from the industries. Okay, there are these micro level problems or what do I say? These well researched problems which they have been facing in the industry for quite a long time. ठीक है, बिकॉज देर आर अ लॉट ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, देर वर अराउंड 150 और 200, आई गेस, आई एम नॉट श्योर विद द नंबर, बट देर वर अ गुड नंबर ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर द कंट्री हु हैड सबमिटेड दीज प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट्स. एंड इवन देर वॉज अ प्रोसेस वेयर नॉट एवरी प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट वॉज टेकन इन टू अकाउंट. सो दैट इज द लेवल ऑफ स्मार्ट इंडिया हैकाथॉन, एंड नॉट इट इज काउंटेड एज द बिगेस्ट इनोवेशन मॉडल इन द वर्ल्ड, द स्मार्ट इंडिया हैकाथॉन. So that is the process and some glimpse of the hackathon.
The question is, how was your overall experience while participating in SIH, and were there any challenges that you guys faced while participating? So I'd like to take that up because I definitely faced a lot of challenges in terms of the data set. Anshuman is laughing because he knows that. I used to call him almost every day ki yaar iska kya karun main, this data set is just not working out, you know. So, and even Tavneet, I used to trouble him so much. I used to call him almost every day telling him that, you know, this data set is just not happening. And, you know, we need something else. We need something else. So finally, you know, after a whole night of thinking, we arrived on this, you know, basically we had to make the data set on our own and, you know, sort of manipulate it on our own. So I think, you know, if your problem includes a prediction system or something that has machine learning, then you'll definitely have, you know, challenges with respect to data, because it's not a, you know, a Twitter sentiment analysis that SI is going to give you. You know, you have to innovate and you have to think out of the box and you have to sort of, you know, just make sure that whatever you need, you are able to extract that with the available information. Because I had no idea about Flask and, you know, how to make an API and anything. But, you know, Ishan and I, we just, you know, we were like, okay, fine, you know what, let's do this. And one day we just sat down and we, you know, debugged the entire thing. And we, you know, built a API from scratch on Flask and had to deploy around 120 machine learning models on that. But all these challenges, I think they just take you forward and you learn a lot of things. So yeah, I think the biggest challenge for me was the data set. Also, some challenges that you might incur are finding a good team. But you know, I was very lucky in that sense because Vimal was there, so that was not an issue for me. But yeah, finding a team is also a challenge.
One more challenge is mentors ko apne idea mein adjust karna. Basically, kyunki kabhi kabhi kya hota hai ki mentors हम कुछ और सोच के बनाते हैं और मेंटर्स कुछ अलग ही बोल देते हैं और सो अगर जो मेंटर्स ने बोला अगर उसको इंप्लीमेंट नहीं किया तो कोई चांस नहीं है फिर तो मतलब जो मेंटर्स ने सजेशंस दिए हैं और अगर जो मैंने बनाया वो अलग है तो उनके हिसाब से हमें मतलब एडजस्ट करना पड़ेगा बिकॉज मार्क्स क्लास फाइव देने वाले
हैं का पर्सपेक्टिव होता है प्रॉब्लम समझने का यू शुड मैच इट विद व्हाट इंडस्ट्री या द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वांट्स तो वो भी कंसीडर करके चलो और जैसे पहला राउंड होता है उसमें यू कैन कम्युनिकेट what you are thinking and what the organization wants, you can clear that in the initial level. Because then when you go to the project level, you know, so dono similar thoughts hone chahiye.
Another thing is that since all of us, like individually, we work on a given technology, let's say I work on web, but the team is also working on like some other technology, let's say ML. What we should focus on, like these are basically your last minute problems. Your ML model is ready, your website is ready, but there is no way to connect them. So this is the problem that we faced. I sat down with Himanshu Bhaiya for like 3-4 hours straight to figure out how to connect it. He made a server and then we made an API and we connected it. So do focus on integrating the systems together. You may be very good at what you do, but you have to consider you have to take into consideration the other technologies as well.
एक्चुअली क्या है कि काफी ज्यादा गैप है तो जैसे वो मुझसे क्वेश्चन कर रहे हैं मैं उनको आंसर देना बट वो कह रहे हैं नहीं नहीं ऐसा तो नहीं हो पाएगा बट मैम आप कोड दिखा रहा हूँ लॉजिक समझा रहा हूँ नहीं तो उसने एक ही चीज दोनों दिन लगातार सेम चीज पूछी और होता था ये था कि हम आगे निकल जाते थे फिर वो पीछे का पूछते थे कि सपोज IoT का पार्ट ओवर हो चुका है देन आई एम ऑन कैसे प्रेडिक्शन किया कहाँ से कौन सी वेबसाइट से क्या आ रहा है डेटा तो अच्छा अभी IoT का वो कुछ लाइक पीछे पड़ जाते हैं वो लोग तो बात ये है कि जो टीचर्स होते हैं वो हमारे कॉलेज जैसे ही होते हैं तो आपको थोड़ा उस हिसाब से मैनेज करना होगा बेसिकली आप कुछ उनसे ज़्यादा एक्सपेक्ट नहीं कर सकते कि उन्हें काफ़ी कुछ पता है तो उन्हीं के लेवल पे आके आपको समझाना होता है
बट दी एडिशनल चैलेंज दैट वॉज कि आप ऑनलाइन अगर किसी अपनी प्रेजेंटेशंस दे रहे हो आप कुछ प्रेजेंट करना चाह रहे हो द आइडिया विच यू हैव इन योर माइंड able to put that same thing on one screen. That was the biggest challenge we faced during the whole final.
The most difficult challenge was the team coordination. Like जैसे for the presentation also हम ऐसा हो रहा था कि timings नहीं हो पा रही थी कभी कोई बोल पा रहा है तो कभी कोई नहीं बोल पा रहा है audio issues. So what we came up with the solution last day final day पे जो जो हम पास रहते हैं हम 4-5 लोग एक मतलब 3-4 लोग एक ही जगह पे आ गए during COVID only तभी manage हो पाया otherwise online ऐसे दूर तो से काफी ज़्यादा दिक्कत होती क्योंकि फ्रेम ड्रॉपिंग हो रही थी, नेट कभी जा रहा है किसी का, तो काफी प्रॉब्लम्स होती हैं ऐसे। टीम कोऑर्डिनेशन इज अ मस्ट।
तो तुम लोग वहां जाके ना खुद समझ जाओगे कि उनको क्या चाहिए क्या नहीं। What main thing is, तुम्हें ना टीम, each and every member of your team should be happy.
अगर मैं कंक्लूड करूँ, so दो चीजें ही हैं। The first thing is team. These hackathons are actually about your team, and I should say this. I was really fortunate to have this amazing team working on the whole system, because each of us was ready with any of these worst cases. And yeah, second thing is ki you should always have that backup, and you should be ready with your worst case. Theek hai, agar kuch bhi kharab ho jata hai, what is your next decision? That is what is really important in competitions like these.
तो बहुत मतलब contradictory था तो आपकी टीम से, क्योंकि मेरा तो बहुत pleasant experience था और मतलब टीम वर्क थोड़ा ठीक था हमारा, I guess इस वजह से। और लाइक जो हमारे मेंटर्स थे, दे वर लाइक अ लिटिल मोर अंडरस्टैंडिंग देन योर्स आई गेस, बट या इट वाज मोर प्लेजेंट देन लाइक तुम्हारा सुन के तो मैं डर रहा हूं भाई।
एंड यू वुडंट बिलीव मतलब जो हमारा व्हाट वी एक्सपेक्टेड ऑन द फर्स्ट डे व्हेन वी एनकाउंटर्ड विद दोस मेंटर्स विद दोस इवैल्यूएटर्स, हमारा एक डिफरेंट परसेप्शन था रिलेटेड टू व्हाट ऑल हाउ वी वुड एक्चुअली प्रेजेंट, उनका एक डिफरेंट परसेप्शन था एंड वी एक्सेप्टेड दैट। ऑन द सेकंड डे वी इम्प्रूव्ड ऑन अस एंड ऑन द थर्ड डे वी जस्ट गेव इट ऑल कि अभी अगर अभी हमें जस्ट वही चीजें उनके सामने रखनी है विच दे आर एक्सपेक्टिंग आउट ऑफ अस। सो दैट वाज द दैट इज समथिंग विच पीपल हु आर पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन दीज काइंड ऑफ कॉम्पिटिशन हैव टू टेक केयर कि आप एक माइंडसेट से चल रहे हो बट यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड सामने वाले को क्या चाहिए। At the end, अगर आप वो deliver नहीं करते हो, there is no use of working on high technology and amazing technologies. मतलब that is the thing.
We were actually like जब भी हमारा actual presentation होता था, we used to sit for half an hour. We used to like reiterate the whole process again and again. तो उससे काफी help मिलती है. Like अगर online hackathon होना है तो उसमें काफी help मिलेगी बात.
हाँ पूरा workflow rehearse कर लो कि पहले किसने बाद में किसने पूरा decided होता था तो हम एक दूसरे की बातें overlap नहीं हो रही होती।
The question is, how exactly do you form a team for SIH? How do you approach people?
The best way to go is like, what I saw was that if you have like, for every domain, there's a person who can help you out. So that will come in very handy. Like in our team, Tavneet, Anushka and I were working around data and data science and machine learning. Ishan and Vimal were working around Android development and Yatin was there for web development. So like try to get a team that like you could like cover every aspect of the problem which you want to tackle, right?
In this society mein ho uska fayda uthao. For example, if you're in IEEE, if you're in TechSoc, if you're in IOSG, there are WhatsApp groups, Telegram channels, reach out to them. Don't hesitate to ask for help. Because her society mein there are ample of people doing ample of things,
especially in competitions like SIH, because initially you don't know what is the problem statement you will be working upon, kyunki that is also what we decide after making a team, because there were more than 400 problem statements in the first round and we had to go through all of them and decide what is the actual domain we are working on and then the actual organization we have to work with. So वहाँ पे क्या होता है, if you have this blend of every skill, every hard skill in your team, you never run out of resources. ठीक है, that was the similar thing we had in our team. We had data science enthusiasts, we had people who are into app development, who are into ML, we had people from hardware, I was looking into IoT domain. So we had a blend of all these things plus then we had some who are good into finding out new things, who are good into researchers. ठीक है, अब ये तो चीज है कि ये ऐसी टीम होनी चाहिए, but the main question and the main challenge that we have is कि ऐसे लोग ढूंढे कैसे. So उसका सबसे अच्छा solution यही होता है, start to work on projects. ठीक है, you have your own ideas, you have your own and especially these societies help you with that, but start to work on your project. So that's how I found this team. I had worked with all of them previously, but in Akshay and Himanshu was there, in one of the projects we worked for the library automation. Then Nehal was there with me in one of the hackathons. Richa was there when I was training in my hardware embedded systems. There we worked on project. She was there with me. Shashwat was there in one of these hackathons where we were working on a different concept. So vahan se you get to identify those people and then you obviously connect together ki acha ab this is the thing, because Smart India Hackathon is a high level of competition and you need to plan all these things. So there you decide ki acha if we all will come together, we might do some amazing experiments over here and then might come up with some beautiful solutions. So that's what I would suggest. Start to work on projects, start to participate in competitions, and then you'll get around with people who have the same mindset, same vision which you are living with.
There are over 400 problem statements. How do you select the right problem statement for you, and how do you approach any problem statement?
So many of these problem statement, to sabse pehle to what we started was ki ek banda us pure kaam ko, no one can individually look out for all these things. So we just combined and we started to look for those problem statements which for example Himanshu made a list of all those interesting problem statements he wants to work on. Similarly, all of us had searched for these statements. Then we had around 2 to 3 calls to even decide what is that exact problem statement we are working on. Then we even had that analysis, which is a good problem statement to work on, and wherein we can apply the right kind of technology, wherein we have a good a unique blend of the team that can be utilized. So at end, we came up with this problem statement wherein we had to develop an IoT-based system wherein we had to work on a mobile application, a web solution. We were even given to work on data science and data analytics. Even machine learning came up in the next stage while we were brainstorming on it. Hardware was already involved because there was some sort of IoT systems that were required. So since we had the blend of this unique team wherein every skill was required and the problem statement was justified all these skills. So that was the time where we decided, chalo, let's move on to this problem statement. Initially, it looked heavy. It looked, we might have to do a lot of research, a lot of prior planning and a lot of development as well. So initially it looked heavy, but we took this upon us to take the challenge and complete the whole project. And then we had this beautiful result to it. So,
yeah. So basically, I think jo problem which is common among, I think, among all engineers is that hamari ego bahut high hoti hai when it comes to technicalities. What we think is ki if a problem looks very hard, we get into it, we try to solve it like as much as we can. Hamari ego itni aayi ki problem kya humse solve ho hi nahi sakti. So we try to go for the hardest problem, which is like common among all the engineers. And I say ki yes, the problem that you choose should be interesting enough so that it keeps you motivated for a long duration of time. But it should not be too difficult ki aap apne flow mein bhi na sako. So choose those problems. You do not have to prove anything to anybody. Ek aisi problem statement pick karo which is not very difficult, but easy enough for you to work upon. Uske andar apni aap innovation bahut zyada kar sakte ho, but don't take it on your ego. Platform pe show hone lag jata hai during the end ki how many submissions have been made to a given problem statement. So if you are planning to submit your problem, then to is cheez ko apne ego pe kabhi nahi lena ki yaar is problem statement ke andar bahut kam log hain to bahut difficult hai, mujhe pakka yahi karni hai. Don't do that. Pick a problem statement which is easy enough for you to work on taki flow bana rahe. Otherwise initial adrenaline jo rush hoga wo bahut high hoga, but wo aage jaake break ho jayega. So yeah,
because there are a limited number of students, matlab ha ye hota hai ki wo 3-4 teams le lenge extra, but every problem statement has a specific number of teams decided to it. Like matlab agar ek problem statement hai to 5 hi teams jayengi, agar kuch ek do achhi zyada nikalti to 3-4 aur le lete, wo alag baat hai. But the best way to sort it out is ki you look for the problem statements which you think most people won't like. To usse kafi wo milta hai ki matlab chances of winning increases, right? And one more thing which I learned after SIH was that there's this thing called 5-2-1 rule. So isme kya hota hai ki like one if there is a team of two or three people to kya karte hai ki pehla banda paanch cheeze choose karega and out of those five the next person will choose two things. Isse kya hota hai ki jab tum narrow down karte ho kisi ek cheez mein apne interest ke, so it's easier to narrow down and clashes kam hote hain. So
and in fact we did the similar thing. So initially we started ki pehle sab log apne interest ki problem statements dhoond lo and make a list of about 10 most interesting problem statements you want to work upon. Then we did like ab dusra member aapki problem statement se dekhega ki which is the most interesting one they want to work upon, kyunki wo fir ek unbiased kind of a justification hoga. Theek hai, so that helps us to narrow down to the final solution and yeah, that is all it is about.
Are there any perks of winning SIH?
Jab tum jeete ho pehle baad you get motivated to do more. Like I haven't been, but the rest of the team members have been participating in a lot many hackathons. They've been registering in so many of them. So yeah, you get motivated to work harder. When you see that whatever you've been doing has paid off, so that motivates you very well. And like अच्छा impression भी बढ़ता है recruiters पे, like they appreciate if you have something like SIH on your resume.
Confidence काफी boost up होता है कि हाँ चलो कुछ अच्छा किया है, वो काफी बड़ा factor है क्योंकि एक national level competition जीतना जो कि recognized है काफी एक अच्छी society से, तो काफी फर्क पड़ता है उससे.
The second perk was there is a brand that is added to you because this is a national level event. This is conducted by the organization which is handling all the technical education in our country, AICT. Then we have MHRD, which is also one of the core organizations managing this event. We had the Center of Innovation. We had Persistent Systems. All these organizations came up to organize this event. You have that brand, that name now added to yourself. So that always helps you to clear those obstacles which you might get ahead in future. Those obstacles, because everyone wants to move ahead in life. And when you had these things added with you, it helps you to it helps you to move ahead in a smooth flow. And obviously there are some other perks as well, like the winners are directly qualified for the international level hackathon, which is I think previous year it was held in Singapore, but this year I don't know what's the scenario, but you always have this possibility, these opportunities with you, and we get a chance to mentor the next upcoming youngsters. That is also one of the perks, because if you are not mentoring, if you are not teaching what you have learned through all this process, then you're somewhere lacking in your teaching. So that is where mentoring is also a great thing which you should participate in, and you directly get to mentor these teams.
You get to network a lot. Like is bar thoda mushkil tha, but yeah, you get to network and you get to meet new people, you get to learn what others know and you don't, and what you can learn from them, right? So like is bar kya hua, since it wasn't possible to talk to a lot of people, but we were still in contact with the mentors. In fact, I am still with contact with one of the mentors, and he has been helping me out with a lot of things. So yeah, networking and getting yourself someone who could help you out in the future, that helps a lot. That comes in handy when you go to competitions like SIH. It's not limited to SIH, it's open to other hackathons also. But yeah, in SIH you get to meet people like who are a little bit in a bigger level. Yeah.
We represent kar sakte hain apne college ko aur kafi confidence aayega isse ki wo unse tier 1 tier 2 college se matlab unke against jaake wo jeet ke aaye, to
जो हमने 3 दिन के लिए फेस करी वो सॉर्ट ऑफ रेगुलर होती है, तो उस चीज को मतलब यू हैव ऑलरेडी बीन इनटू अ प्लेस जहां पे 3 दिन के अंदर एक पूरा प्रोडक्ट रेडी हो गया, तो यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग योरसेल्फ फॉर द स्टार्टअप वर्ल्ड एज वेल.
एंड नॉट टू फॉरगेट, आपकी लिंक्डइन तो बहुत स्ट्रांग हो जाती है, बिकॉज व्हेन यू डायरेक्टली मेंशन एज द विनर ऑफ SIH, we mentioned it 2020. That is something I have observed personally. My LinkedIn has been boosted. So, जैसा कि resume का बोला था विमल ने, and so that adds to your LinkedIn as well.
Yeah, I think the first night after we won SIH, Vimal and I were just going back and forth. कि 600 views, 700 views. I mean, इतनी fame तो, you know, it's very difficult to be in the limelight. And it feels really good, and it definitely increases your credibility and gives you a confidence boost that, you know, okay, you're doing something good, and it has a social issue attached to it sometimes. So that's also great.
You have to present your idea better than the other 49 teams. That's all. Or koi matlab woh nahi hai.
Also, it's not just about the idea what you present. Wahan pe phir it is also about the problem statement which you have chosen. यहाँ पे एक बहुत बड़ा मिसकंसेप्शन होता है कि क्या सिर्फ आइडिया प्रेजेंट करके आप वो हैकाथॉन जीत सकते हो. एट द एंड वी ऑल आर वेरी गुड विद द डेवलपमेंट पार्ट, डेवलपमेंट एंड इम्प्लीमेंट करना उस चीज को, टेक्नोलॉजी इम्प्लीमेंट करना, दैट इज ऑब्वियसली दैट टेक्स अ गुड टाइम एंड दैट टेक्स अ गुड एफर्ट. लेकिन अगर आपका, इफ यू आर नॉट गुड टूवर्ड्स इनोवेशन, टूवर्ड्स डिजाइनिंग एफिशिएंट सॉल्यूशंस, ठीक है, दैट इज व्हाट यू हैव टू एक्चुअली प्रेजेंट एज द आइडिया जो कि बोला जाता है, दैट इज योर मोस्ट इफेक्टिव सॉल्यूशन. तो अगर आप इसको दूसरे पर्सपेक्टिव से देखो तो इट इज एक्चुअली गिविंग द मोस्ट एफिशिएंट सॉल्यूशन टू दैट प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट. अगर आप वो प्रेजेंट कर सकते हो तो नो मैटर देर आर 50 टीम्स, देर आर 100 टीम्स, और इवन देर आर 1000 टीम्स एज इट वॉज इन द फाइनल्स, एट द एंड इट इज आपको द बेस्ट एंड द मोस्ट इफेक्टिव सॉल्यूशन प्रेजेंट करना. सो दैट इज वेयर सॉल्यूशंस एंड आइडियाज आर द इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट वेयर यू कैन विन हैकाथॉन्स.
इसको अगर इफ यू विल सी इट विद अ लिटिल मोर रिस्क, ताकि मतलब समझ इजी लाए, थिंक ऑफ इट लाइक इट, तुम एक स्टार्टअप हो एंड देयर, किसी ने पिक्चर्स देखा है क्या? अगर पिक्चर्स देखा है तो ये समझ आ जाएगा. सो इफ देयर आर टू स्टार्टअप्स जिनका आइडिया सेम है, सब कुछ सेम है, so what they are going to, they need something to differentiate, right? अब जो better present करेगा अपने product को, तो उनको थोड़ी सी priority ज़्यादा मिलती है, बस ये बात है. मतलब obviously देखो, if you're going for a hackathon, development is a prerequisite, वो तो होना ही चाहिए ना, बिना development के तुम क्या hackathon में दिखाओगे क्या? But presentation, like I think it's very valuable when it comes to hackathon or like any other field, right?
Okay, I'll just conclude it in 4 points that I had, the learnings that I had, these 4 points that how I would conclude is, sabse pehli cheez, you should, as a leader especially, you should be calm in stressful situations, and we faced some of these in the finals, and especially in the first 2 days. The third day was pretty good for us and pretty fruitful for us. The first 2 days were really stressful, and that's where you have to be really calm and patient and take every decision effectively. The second thing is you have to really invest in planning. Theek hai, everyone talks about technology, everyone talks about development, everyone talks about these fascinating things, but we fail to talk about planning and effective research. That is where your ideas tend to become more strong, and you come out to be the best one out of all of those. So always invest in planning. It should be till the time you have your 80% of the plan ready with you, don't start to execute it. The third thing is, as a leader, you should take extreme ownership, especially in terms of failures. ठीक है, because you are the one where the decisions are the end thing which define ki aapne kitna acha kaam kiya hai. Theek hai, wo acche decisions liye honge to that will obviously count towards a good thing. Acche decisions nahi bhi liye honge to you should know ki un failures ko kaise tackle kiya ja sakta hai. So that is where it is really important to learn from the failures. Theek hai, take into consideration the worst cases, because aapne agar worst cases ke bare mein samajh rakha hai, ya fir always think from the zero level ki agar ye sab cheeze, matlab I just want to take an example. On the 31st of July, the last team meeting that we had before the finals, usme, and even the day before that, we discussed ki aisa kya ho sakta hai jo shayad baki teams ne kiya ho aur humne nahi kiya. So discussing on these points, discussing on these things ki what could be the worst cases, that is really important, because that is where you make you develop an effective solution, you counter those assumptions.
Agar tum apne product ke liye matlab enthusiastic ho, tumhe matlab acha lagta hai na wo, aur agar tum samne wale ko convince kar sakte ho ki wo acha hai, to wo acha hai, theek hai. That's mazey kar raha hai, maza karna is more important, learning is more important than winning. Ha matlab jeetne ke baad bolna thoda waisa lagta hai, but अगर इफ आई वुडंट हैव वन, मैं फिर भी इतना ही खुश होता जितना मैं अभी हूँ, बिकॉज मैंने बहुत कुछ सीखा एंड मैंने मेरी काफी अच्छी बॉन्डिंग हुई अपनी टीम के साथ, एंड देयर वाज अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स दैट आई वुडंट हैव गॉटन इफ आई हैडंट इवन पार्टिसिपेटेड. जीतना तो खैर दूर की बात है.
Because that is how even we did it. First we had the team. एक चीज तुम्हें क्लियर होनी चाहिए कि सॉफ्टवेयर एडिशन में जाना है या हार्डवेयर एडिशन में जाना है. एटलीस्ट हैव दिस काइंड ऑफ क्लियरिटी. बाकी जो टीम का स्ट्रक्चर होता है ना, यू हैव इनफ नंबर ऑफ पीपल. 6 मेंबर्स की टीम इज अ क्वाइट हैवी टीम. यू कैन अकोमोडेट ऑल ऑफ दीज हार्ड स्किल्स एंड पीपल फ्रॉम ऑल दीज स्किल सेट्स. सो इट इज ऐसा नहीं है कि यार आपको 5 लोग सारे हार्डवेयर के चाहिए और एक आपने उठा लिया सॉफ्टवेयर से. ऐसी टीम कोई भी नहीं बनाता है. जनरली एवरीवन पिक्स अप दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ अ टीम की जिसमें वी हैव मिक्स स्किल सेट. बाकी अगर कुछ एडिशनल चीजें, इवन इफ वी डिडंट हैव एन ऐप डेवलपर, हम लोग सीख लेते उसको. वी हैव सम टूल्स लाइक MIT ऐप इन्वेंटर, एंड वी हैव दीज टूल्स जो कि थोड़ा इजी कर देते हैं टेक्नोलॉजी को डेवलप करने में, एट दिस उस लेवल तक समझाने में जहाँ पे शायद आप एक प्रोटोटाइप प्रेजेंट कर सकते हो. रेस्ट यू कैन ऑलवेज हैव अ मेंटोर विद यू. दैट मेंटोर कैन बी फ्रॉम दैट स्पेसिफिक बैकग्राउंड जहाँ आपकी टीम में सबसे ज्यादा यू आर लैकिंग बिहाइंड. तो वी हैड अ मेंटोर फ्रॉम UI UX. Because that was the thing we wanted to work upon, and we were missing ki ye skill ye hame thoda sa aur discuss karna. We want to have that specific industrial regulations and how to have a good UX and UI for our system. So there we had him on board, and we discussed with him ki kaise better ho sakta. So you can always make those changes, that is quite possible.